north end of the Dusy Ershim Trail. This is where the Dusy Ershim Trail connects to Kaiser Pass Road. As you can see, this section of the Dusy Trail would be adventure bike friendly. I guess you could say it's Acura friendly also. Get to you. Pretty amazing view. That's, I believe, Lake Edison off in the distance. There's the forebay down there. At this point, not so adventure bike friendly, and it gets worse. Okay, this is the beginning of the Dusy Trail. It says Ershim, 9 miles closed. So apparently the whole thing's not open yet. Oh. Okay, it's blocked. Alright, as far as we can go now. So that'll be it.